two stages in second place. On the scoreboard, you can see qualifiers. In the men's 200 metre final, led by that 2020 by Dwyer. And to confirm it is Smelly. Paul Hughes, came from maybe the next two fastest outside the first 200 race. Next 200 final, 10 past 9 tonight, and that will be the final medal ceremony of the evening as well. Stick around for that. As Jen was saying earlier, Glasgow 2014 medal ceremony is something to behold. So here is the competition leader, he's in the gold medal position. Experience.